top of the doorsteps. Just stay right next to me.
Silent Fighter Gaming once again. We're trying to chase this dude. So he's still alive, right? No, I mean like that dude.
Yeah, he's alive.
All right, get out to like the giant area. Like they want us to come up here where we're gonna die easily.
Yeah.
We should have had that other dude though easily. I took a power ball on him and he had like literally 3% left and you guys were busy, which was a shame because he could have got one little jab and he would have been done. That's why he kept chasing me. He didn't like me at all. Yeah, he takes the ganking definition seriously. Like, no, that's not how it works. Yeah, probably. Yeah, he would definitely send me one. He does not like me at all. No, but he all with you guys around, he kept targeting me the whole time. He's hiding behind a giant. I'm sticking my body out. Just don't venture out too far. Now you can check the Deacon area if you want, but that's as far as I would go. Well, somebody's killing knights, so. Is that you killing zombies? Okay, there's a guy up on the top somewhere. I saw him get hit. He's getting attacked by a knight. He's up on the top. Oh, shoot. He almost died. Do you see that dead people? He's over that one guy's in that corner up there.
Yeah.
I can see him from here, too. He has the Fume Knight sword, I think. Yeah, that one guy's got the Fume Knight. I'd move though, because they could even jump attack where you're at. I'd move your guy. They'll do like a roll off and then hit you.
Alright, he's up here.
How many of them?
Just one.
Oh yeah, he's ready. He's got the washing pole or something I saw.
Karthus, curved sword.
Okay. Is that the buffing guy again? Okay. Yeah, it's the buffing guy again. We should be up here. We should be down there fighting. Cause they're gonna try to take us out. Oh! Oh man, you guys should have been on him with that.
Got him! No.
376 I got.
Work up.
I'm coming, get down. Go summon me. They drop attack and cheated. They cheated. Hey! Shut up with that hay crab, you bullshitter. I'm still spawning or loading right now.
We got that Vorkos guy go. Yeah.
I thought you got the crazy guy.
No, I got the Vorkos dude.
Yeah, because I seen the other dude was still alive. I'm like, damn it. On my way, gents.
Roll back.
Don't venture too far ahead. I need to come up here with my backup. Yeah, careful.
You think they
I'm
are.
Coming. Get him over here. Yeah, you still got the other guy. You still got our original jacket.
Need a heal? Sure. Heal? This is fucking intense.
Yeah, I'm taping this too. I don't know. I wouldn't go up here. I don't like fighting up here with these guys. Yeah, go back. Duck, go back right now. Dead people's gone. The same guy is still alive. We got rid of the other guys, but the original guy is still alive. So dead people sacrificed himself. Dead people sacrificed himself so I can get rid of that guy, so.
Yeah.
Have a drink on dead people.
It's good, I was running low on flask anyways.
Well, I can always give myself a free one too. That other dude is still alive though. The guy with the lightning buff. We can't. He's a hider. He hides behind all the other two. Well, that's why I said run back right away before he figures it out.
My side.
I got
an obscuring ring on.
Yeah, that guy. You guys can wear it. I'm not because I need my pyro rings on. He's right above you. Careful. Yeah, he's right above us. He
there, baby.
Yeah, he's up there. Both of them are up there. Both of them are up there.
Oh,
go back to where dead people's at. Get away from there, Doug. He's going to drop right on you. Both of them are. You gotta watch that. Yeah. Come down to the main floor. He's over here. The third guy's over here at the stairs. He's by himself. No, there's two of them now. Nice one, dead people. Nice. Watch out for Jackass. He's still in here. Dead ball. Get him, dead people. Yeah! Yeah, I didn't put the helmet on because I don't know where the third guy's at. He keeps running. It's the same dude. He's the same dude. He's still alive.
We gotta remember we can't chase him to certain spots. Hey, so I messaged that Vorkos guy. I told him, good game. You almost got me. He said, GG, that was fun. He's pretty cool. He's a good sport, man. Like he's fucking good too. Like, I noticed that he knows like the range of certain weapons. He'll stay out of those ranges. Like, he's pretty good. Yeah. At least he's not like a shitty sport, like, oh, fuck you guys.
Like the other guy.
Yeah.
Like the other guy is, like, self-centered. Like, oh, I only play with myself. Another one. Where'd you guys go? You just disappeared.
I'm at the dual steps. I'm inside that little room at the dual step.
Yeah.
He came down the stairs and then he went back up.
So we got at least two people out now. Dead people almost got this guy. Oh! I don't know, but dead people's just about to kill this guy.
Yeah. Now there's two of them.
Get out of there. That's his jackass again. I'm sick and tired of him. See, he's a pussy. He won't come out and fight normally. Let's go back out here. He's gonna drop attack. They went up to the top. Dog, where are you at? You shouldn't even be up there. Yeah, you should. You guys, you gotta be out here with that many. Now I got one of them out here.
We're on our way.
Dark Mother's down here. Really, dude? Is he really gonna go? Wow. This guy again, he's gonna take. Guys, come back, come out here. The main Vorkos guy is out here. Go! Get him! Yes! Yeah, finally! Doug, watch out! Get out! Watch out! I need help! Yeah, I'm good now. I was like, we finally got rid of him. That guy was in here forever.
I'm dead.
Go back. Yeah, that's why you gotta stay on him. He was about dead, and then I was like, Doug, get him. I finally landed one pyro that hit him. Yeah, he hates me, because I'm always range attacking him.
Alright, my sign's back down.
They're both here. Dude, that freaking bow, man. Holy crap. I couldn't put the helmet on with that guy shooting at me.
Yeah, I'll be in summon right now.
Oh my gosh, I really could use that right now.
Who's in here?
Yeah, we just got Dark Mother. He's gone.
Oh, so it's a Vorknos, dude.
Ow! Holy jeez! No, he shot way across the map. He's over here somewhere. Put your shield up if you have one. Yeah, really. it'll be like deflecting arrows. I don't know how he had such good aim though, too, because I was moving. Watch out.
Right here.
Dead peeps. Well, if there's knights up there and they're not attacking, that means he's at a spot where it's bare up there, or he's not up there.
Did you kill the Vorknos guy, or no?
Yeah, we got him. Yeah, Doug and I killed him a while back.
Oh, nice. Right on. Good job.
Yeah, that was on tape too. That was epic.
You just got shot, Doug. Dodge. Move out the way.
Doug, I wouldn't be messaging people when you got two invaders. Well, unless you're doing it from your phone app, if you have it. I see one of the invaders going up the dual stairs. Watch your back. Yeah, he just went through. I just saw him. Yep, he's down. I see him. Yeah, just come my direction. Oh yeah, go! Get him! Don't let him heal.
have to get closer, bro.
Oh, that's bull there. Come on, jackass. Don't let him heal! Shit. Watch out for the archer. It's exploding grain arrows. Yeah, he's right up from the top. He's...
Dude, trapped down here. He's coming down.
Dog, like, get on his ass. I hate when he fucking does that. That's when I would have used your pyro. I should have used it too. Cause...
Oh, we got two of them. There's three.
Dead people, watch out behind you.
Oh man.
Get Doug, get away from him. Doug, get down here. Dead people's like, he's just like right in the front lines. I don't
right here.
I mean, I don't like fighting in tight spots. I don't like doing that. See, they're all fighting him up there, and he just rolls around. Dead people's got, like, the best character. It's so funny. Alright. This guy's pissing me off at the way he rolls. Fucking annoying. Watch out, guys, behind you. Yeah, you guys really need to stun them because I used my last ashen flask. Yeah, I used my last ashen flask, but I have a full blue bar, so. Blue bar, FP bar. This is that jackass that keeps doing that crap.
Alright, well, I got these two up here. You guys, oh man. That was good, though. Well, he's got a straight sword, so he just... I mean, it's... You have, like, 12 hits with an R1, so he could just keep tagging you.
Yeah, I should get going, guys. I gotta get to work tonight, so.
All right.
Yeah, I know. So, well, thanks for watching Silent Fighter Gaming. I'm gonna put this video up next. So this was actually pretty cool. This will be a good one to watch. So
yeah, check it out. That was some intense shit right there.